So write down first problem. Find out the design constant of balanced section for M25 grade of concrete. And Fe415 grade of steel. So this is the first numerical in which we have to calculate the design constant of working stress method. But before that, I want to show you the IS 456. If you see the page number 81, so this is the page number 81, table number 21, which have given the permissible stresses in concrete. So in that, see, grade of concrete is given, and according to that, the permissible stresses in compression and permissible stresses in bond for the plane bars in tension, these values are given. So according to that, we have to take this value sigma CBC as per as the grade of concrete is concerned. So now in problem, what they have given, which grade of concrete is given? M25. See, for M25, what is the sigma CBC, value of sigma CBC? 8.5 newton per mm square. Okay, तो पहले स्टेप में क्या करना है, जो भी गिवन डेटा है प्रॉब्लम का उसको लिखना है. सो आई विल राइट हियर द गिवन डेटा विच इज प्रोवाइडेड इन द न्यूमेरिकल. सो व्हाट दे हैव गिवन, M25 ग्रेड ऑफ कॉन्क्रीट. तो M25 ग्रेड ऑफ कॉन्क्रीट दिया है, इसका मतलब क्या है, हमें परमिसिबल स्ट्रेसेस इन कॉन्क्रीट इसका वैल्यू आईएस कोड से लेना है. तो व्हाट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ सिग्मा सीबीसी? सिग्मा सीबीसी इज इक्वल टू हाउ मच इट इज, 8 न्यूटन पर एमएम स्क्वायर. सिमिलरली Fe415, तो उसके लिए क्या लेना है आपको, सिग्मा एस टी. तो Fe415 के लिए कितना है सिग्मा एस टी? 230 न्यूटन पर एमएम स्क्वायर. 230 न्यूटन पर एमएम स्क्वायर. ऑन बेसिस ऑफ दिस डेटा वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट द डिजाइन कॉन्स्टेंट इन वर्किंग स्ट्रेस मेथड. सो हियर वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट द design constants. So one by one we will calculate the different design constant. So first one is neutral axis coefficient. So I will write here neutral axis coefficient, which is denoted by K. So what is the formula for K? K is equal to M sigma CBC divided by M sigma CBC plus sigma st. What is m? M is the modular ratio. Modular ratio का formula क्या है? 280 divided by 3 sigma cbc. तो ये formula कहाँ से आता है? IS code में assumption दिया है. So this is the assumption. The modular ratio m has the value of 280 by 3 sigma cbc. 280 divided by 3 sigma cbc. Sigma cbc कितना है? 8. Just put the value 280 divided by 3 into 8, which gives the value of modular ratio. Calculate and tell me. 11.66. So this is the value of modular ratio. Now put the values in this equation. So m has value 11.66 into sigma cbc is nothing but the 8 newton per mm square. Again m as it is into 8 plus sigma st is the 230 newton per mm square. So tell me the value of neutral axis coefficient. 0. Calculate the lever arm coefficient. Lever arm coefficient, which is denoted by J. तो क्या फॉर्मूला है इसका? 1 by which is equal to 1 by k by 3. So 1 minus, what is the value of k? 0.288 divided by 3. How much it is? 0.90. So this is the second coefficient, lever arm coefficient. After that, moment of resistance factor. Moment of resistance factor, which is denoted by Q. तो Q के लिए क्या formula था? Q is equal to sigma CBC into K into J divided by 2. So what is the value of sigma CBC? 8 into, what is the value of K? Into what is the value of J? 0.90 divided by 2. We will get the moment of resistance factor. 1.03. After that, calculate the percentage of steel. Percentage of steel, which is denoted by PT, which is equal to sigma CBC K divided by 2 into sigma ST into 100. Put the values, we'll get the answer. Sigma CBC is 8 into K is 0.288 divided by 2 into sigma ST is 230, na? Yes, 230 into 100. Pi 0. This is in percentage.